It blows my mind that they were even able to find this place out where it is. I mean, look at this. It is out in the middle of nothing. Middle of nowhere. This is the absolute oldest site that they have found. As of now, it's dated to about 500 years before Göbekli Tepe. However, Göbekli Tepe is still being dug. As they dig deeper and deeper into Göbekli Tepe, the age is getting older. But that puts this at around 10,000 BCE.